approximately 10 hours later.
So, baby, how was your line throw?
Good PB, 14.8. Well, pulling in a truck.
The truck? What about you, Jake Lee? How was your line throw?
Well, Andre got it out third time, so solid 36.1, I think.
Decent. Any more comments, baby?
36. Yeah, Lorman, good throw as well, 14.0, but still sick. Apparently, everyone's sick at rope here.
Natural habitat.
In 3 of 3, the men's 200 is off.
Right, baby. How was that?
That was right. Two rods. About 85% effort, probably.
What time did you go?
Went out 101, came back 106, so 2.7. Decent little opener. On to the next.
How was your 200 rods?
Amazing.
My gates
went out
were really good.
Went out slow.
Happy with the gates.
Who won out of both of you?
Jake Lee.
By how much?
14 seconds.
14 seconds, fair.
Half past two, we're on the men's 100 carry. How do you feel about the last session?
Yeah, not too bad. 50 carry, I went 30.32, so PB just. We've got Rescue Medley up next. Blaby touched in 29.9, so he just beat me. Yeah. How do you feel, Blaby?
Yeah, it's all right to be fair. It's fast pool, quite nice. Want to do more comps here in the future, but yeah. Pull that 100 carry to rest for the Rescue Med, right?
Yeah, on to the next one.
Yeah, let's go. How was the Rescue Med?
The Rescue Med was fantastic actually. Both of us swam fast, sub 103, Little British 5.2, and then Norman big PB on 102.6.
Yeah, what's up next?
Up next, 200 super, and then 100 toe like 10 minutes after. So,
Steph, how was your race?
Can't wait for my legs.
20, how was yours? Yeah, your rescue med?
Pretty naff.
Pretty naff?
Wasn't happy with the execution, to be honest. First, 37.5 was good. Then good. It died.
Downhill from there. The super aftermath.
Influence.
KO'd.